Finding Nemo, the blue fish. Now we're going to find Dory. There's some in the middle. Dory, the blue tank, in the movie was very nice and friendly. These guys are actually poisonous. The bright blue colour is actually a warning to other fish, saying, hey, I'm poisonous, so stay away. Now, having bright colours like that in the ocean, either mean you're poisonous or you're pretending to be poisonous. So it's a very great way to stay alive. Now, another really, really cool fish, let me have a look. Is this one here. Swim away. It's got a great tooth trigger fish. It's got a U-shaped tail. And have a look at the teeth closer. They look like dragon or like a vampire. Now all of these fish here are tropical fish. They all come from the Great Barrier Reef. Water temperature in here is about 28 degrees Celsius, which is quite warm. We have divers that go into this tank. Their job is to clean the tank and also check our animals and see if they're nice and healthy. And I reckon they've got the best job in the world because they can swim with these awesome animals. So that's about it from me. My name is Rowena, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. Otherwise, I hope you all have a lovely day here at Sydney Aquarium.